love with Fred. There, I said it.
Really? Wow, I never would have. Gosh, that's a shock.